hop.
Hello guys, welcome back to Vlogmas Day 3. Today's Sunday. The reason I'm filming this is because I pre-filmed a video, like an unboxing for my Nintendo Switch, and I didn't upload that. So I decided to use that as a Vlogmas. I decided to use that for day two. So tomorrow I'm uploading vlog. Oops, sorry, this background is ugly. So tomorrow I'm currently uploading Vlogmas Day 1, and when I used that video as Vlogmas Day 2, so I filmed this video because I never said, guys, it was Vlogmas, because that video was filmed. I filmed that video way before I realized I wanted to do Vlogmas. So that's why I filmed this video, to let you guys know that this video will qualify for Vlogmas Day 2 Sunday. So yeah, guys, it's Vlogmas Day 2, not 3, Day 2. So thank you guys so much for watching my videos, and I hope you guys enjoy this haul for Vlogmas, this unboxing, my Nintendo Switch unboxing for Vlogmas Day 2. Bye. Bye, guys. See you in my next video and Vlogmas. Bye. Well, guys, today's not Sunday, but the day you're seeing this video will be Sunday. I just needed to clarify that. Sorry. Anyways, back to my regular scheduled content. Bye. Happy Vlogmas Day 2. Hello guys, welcome back to this video. For this video, I'm doing a haul. I had to film this twice because then you gave me a draft and me. But anyways, anyway, I'm not excited because on the way from the place, the moment I was at here, I was excited. But I don't know. If you'll be excited, well, maybe it will wear off, and when I come back from work, I'll be excited again. Who knows? But anyways, I got this. I went to this game store and I got into the Switch Lite. I think one was in 2020. But I didn't have the money to get it. I would see everyone on YouTube getting Nintendo Switch Lite and playing Animal Crossing. That's all I would see on my YouTube. I would see people getting Nintendo Switch Lite and playing Animal Crossing. That's all I would see. But that's all people did in 2020 when I was quarantined. But like, I didn't have money. I had money, but like, I spent it on something else, so I couldn't get a Nintendo Switch. But now I finally was able to get it, so I got it. This is my Christmas present to myself. I got some Crocs and this. This is my Christmas present to myself. Crocs, this, and I'm getting a new Apple Watch because I told my dad I'm gonna give him my old. So I'm getting a new Apple Watch in January. But that's my Christmas present to myself. The Crocs and this Christmas present to myself. So yeah, guys, if you guys have videos like this, keep the special manga stuff up. So I'm talking fast. I have to eat breakfast because I have to leave at 11, 10, 12 to work. Anyways. So yeah, I wanna get this video for me so I can eat breakfast and stuff. So I can eat breakfast and stuff, and then I have to eat lunch. But anyways, if you guys want to see more videos like this, give this video a humongous thumbs up. Subscribe down below so I can be part of the hashtag Chanty Squad. Comment hashtag Chanty Squad to be part of my next shout out. Turn on your hashtag post notifications so I won't miss any of my videos. Follow my social services on the screen. Ignore the mess. I got a new bed. So that bed over there was my old bed. And I got a new bed. And I don't know where my old bed's gonna go. I don't know. It's gonna go my old bed. Sorry if you hear people outside, they're like painting my apartment that I live in. Apartment has been painted, my apartment complex. So yeah, like on Sunday, they were on my window. Those guys were on my window on Sunday. They were cleaning on my window, painting, and it was uncomfortable. So I had to move to my parents' room. Anyways, I don't know where my old bed's gonna go. So yeah, excuse the mess. My bed even has the plastic and stuff because my mom doesn't want to take the plastic off. Because she wants to get a protector so the bed doesn't get like dirty, and she wants to get a protector for that bed, so I haven't been able to take the plastic off. So every time I sleep, my covers, like my sheets get undone, so I have to wake up and then do my sheets again. It's a mess, but whatever. Let's get to the unboxing because I have to eat, like I said. You see, now I'm excited again. Anyways. Okay, I'm gonna take my thumbnail, guys, because. Let's take my thumbnail, right? Let's go thumbnail. So, I got Mario Kart Deluxe. I played this game with my brother. He has a Switch, but my brother has the normal Switch, the Switch that you like, you know? You like the normal Switch that you like, you know, like plug in to like the TV and stuff, the normal Switch. My brother has that one. So I got this Switch, Mario Kart Deluxe 8. I got this game, I mean, because I used to play with my brother all the time, and I had it on my phone, and I like playing this game. This is the game that I've been wanting for the longest time. Animal Crossing. I've been wanting this game for ever now. Forever and ever. So I gotta remember crossing. I cannot wait. So yeah, let's take a thumbnail. Let's take a thumbnail for my videos, shall we? Okay, the thumbnail is over now. I usually take the thumbnail, I usually take the picture. I was gonna take that picture for the sake of the video. I was like, well, I'll just take the thumbnail in the video, just like post. And while I'm filming the video, I'll just post for a couple seconds. And then when I'm filming, editing the video, I'll just take a screenshot of the thumbnail and then go to Fonto and make it the right. And then go to Pixar and make it the right size or whatever. So yeah. Usually, instead of take, I don't take pictures, I still take the pictures at the end, but now I don't take, I was like, if I take the picture at the end, you know, I'm gonna unbox this on camera, so I cannot take a picture at the end, because by the time I get to the end of the video, everything will be opened, you know, and I want it to be like brand new for the unboxing, you know? Be brand new for the unboxing, you know? So yeah, decided to. So I just usually when I'm filming the video, I'll be like, hey, you know, I'm gonna post for a thumbnail, and I will post for a couple seconds. And when I'm editing the video, I will take a screenshot, I will go to Fonto, I will crop it and make, I will go to Pixart, crop it, make sure it's the correct size for YouTube, then I will go to Fonto and add the text and stuff. So that's how I edit my thumbnails, if you guys were curious. That's how I edit them. I'll go to Fonto, I'll screenshot the thumbnail from the video I'm filming, go to Fonto, go to Pixart, oh my gosh. I'll screenshot the video from the thumbnail from the video I'm filming. I'll go to Pixart. I'll like crop the photo, make sure it's the correct size for YouTube. Then I'll go to Fonto and I'll add text and whatever pictures I want to add. If I want to add some stickers or something, I will do it on Pixart. I will add the text and stuff and I'll go back to Pixart and add the stickers and whatever. So that's how I edit my thumbnails. If you want to see a video and how I do thumbnails, because I edit them differently. Like my thumbnails from a couple of years ago are different than the ones now. So I don't have like a set style. I know some people, they have a filter they add to every thumbnail. They have a style that they do to every thumbnail. But I don't do that. So if you guys want to see a video on how I edit my thumbnails, let me know down below and I can do a video on that. I can show you guys how I edit my thumbnails in a video. You know, let me know down below. Okay, too much rambling. Let's get to the unboxing. That guy opened it up. I don't know why. I think he was trying to look at the serial number for the warranty. I don't know, but the guy opened it up. They have all the colors. I don't know if they had more, but they only had like one coral, one blue, one dark blue, one gray, one yellow, and they have another special gray color. I don't know if they have that. They only had one of each, so I don't know if that's it, but whatever. They only had one of each at the store. How do I open these up? Like, why does anyone want to come out? Okay, came out. I don't know if it's charged or not. Oh my gosh. I don't know if it's charged or not. I don't know if it is. I wish I didn't have to go to work so I could like play with my Switch. But yeah, I'm gonna turn on my Switch and stuff. But when I get home, I will do everything. When I get home, I will play with it and do whatever. Sorry, my sister's dog likes to lick his paw. It's annoying. My sister doesn't like it, but what can you see? What can you say? Like, I have to open this up. Okay, I did. Anyways, I don't know if it's turned on or not. But when I come home, I work from 12:30 to 4, and then I come home and work from 4 to 6, 4:30 to 6. So when I'm done at 6, 7, the kid I work with usually leaves at 7:30. So he's been leaving early. Last week he left at like 6:20 something. But if he leaves early, which I hope he does, and I will work on my Switch. I've been wanting this. I'm sorry. Sorry guys, but I've been wanting this since 2020. You don't know how happy I am right now. I've been wanting the Nintendo Switch since 2020. I've been wanting this. What's that? I've been wanting this, guys, since 2020. I've been wanting this since 2020. I was debating, instead of watching a lot of videos, because I wanted to see if I'm if the Switch is like outdated, if no one's getting it anymore. But it's a couple of videos from like a month ago. So I was like, okay, they're not outdated, people still buy them. So that made me, that reassured me. Anywho, what was I going to say? Okay, I'm so hungry. What was I going to say? When I'm hungry, I cannot think straight, I'm sorry. I forgot what I was going to say. So I was watching a lot of videos. I've been wanting this since 2020, but I couldn't get it because I didn't have the money. Like I said, I watch a lot of people on YouTube unboxing the Nintendo Switch Lite and playing Animal Crossing, because in quarantine, the Nintendo Switch became very popular during quarantine, because that's people like were stuck in their houses, they couldn't go out, so that's everything they could do. So yeah, it became very popular during quarantine, the Nintendo Switch Lite. So you see most of their videos on YouTube are from 2 years ago, meaning 2020, which is when quarantine happened. Most of the videos are on Switch Lite. If you look on YouTube, most of Nintendo Switch Lite videos are from 2 years ago, 2020, because that's when Nintendo Switch Lite became popular. So yeah. Okay, how do I turn this on? I cannot wait. Okay, here I put the game. I got physical games, but I also wanna get like digital games. I think it would be cool. How do I turn it on here? Put the microSD card. I don't think I'm getting an SD card. I might get it in the future because I like want some digital games, but I might get it in the future. You know? Oh my gosh, how do I close this? I might get it in the future. How do I turn it on? I have no. Oh yeah, okay. Anyways, I'm gonna unbox the games now. I'm so happy. I don't want to scratch it or nothing. So I'm gonna first start with Mario Kart Deluxe 8. These games are expensive, y'all. It gave me a discount because I paid via deposit, transference, whatever you want to call it. But these games are expensive, y'all. Expensive. So now I have a Nintendo Switch. When I go to the United States, I can go to GameStop and get some games because I have a Nintendo Switch. Before, I would go to GameStop, but I would watch, but I couldn't get anything. But now that I have a Nintendo Switch, I can go to GameStop and get some games if I go to the United States. I can go to GameStop and get some games. How do I open this up? Okay, I think I see. I'm really hungry. My stomach is hurting. I'm hungry, so I hope this video, I can get this fast because I'm hungry. I'm hungry. And I haven't eaten breakfast yet. I haven't eaten breakfast and I have to leave at 11:10, 12. And it's 11:28. So, yeah. So, okay, that is so hard to open, but no, it's not. Okay, yay, finally opened it up. Okay, my brother, like I said, oh my gosh, this is so hard to open. Okay, like I told you guys, my brother has a Nintendo Switch. He has the regular one. So he has Mario Kart Deluxe 8. So I would play this. Me, my sister, and my brother, we played this in 2021 when we went to visit him. We played this on his Switch. You know the Switch, normal Switch that you dock onto the, that it comes with the dock and you can put it on the TV? That's the one my brother has. But yeah, I'm so happy. Okay, I got this game because I love Mario Kart. I love it. So anyways, yeah, Mario Kart. I want to get a game organizer. I have a bunch of accessories on my Amazon cart. If you guys want me to do an accessory, like a what I have on my Amazon cart, I don't know if that's a thing, but if you want me to do that, maybe I can do a haul for you guys once I get everything. I don't know when I'm going to get it. But once I get everything, maybe I can do a haul for you guys and show you guys what I got. Anyway, so we still play this game a lot. My cousin, he has a Nintendo Switch, but he has all the games that he has are digital. He has digital games. I don't know if my brother has physical or digital games. Physical games, by physical games, I mean the games like this that I have right here. This is what I mean by physical games. And digital games are games that you buy online on the Nintendo Switch, like, app store or game store. I don't know what you call it, but those are digital games. The games that you buy on the Nintendo Switch game store. And physical games are like, are this type of games, like the one I'm holding right now. Okay, I didn't want to go to work without filming this video, and I didn't want to, I could have waited till I got home, and after I was done with work, after I was done from my 4-6 job with the kid I'm work with, I could have filmed this video, but I didn't want to wait. I won't be able to play now, but I didn't want to wait, you know? I was so excited, I didn't want to wait, so yeah, so excited. I was so excited, I couldn't wait, so yeah. That's why I'm doing this unboxing now. I was so excited I couldn't wait. So that's why I'm doing this unboxing now. I was so excited I couldn't wait. So I'm doing the unboxing now. Oh my god, this was so much easier to open up. So satisfying too. Unless you saw it on camera. Hopefully you did see it on camera. But anyways. The game I've always wanted, Animal Crossing. Like, I've always wanted this game. In 2020, the reason I wanted to get a Switch was because of Animal Crossing. That's the reason I wanted to get a Switch, because of Animal Crossing. So yeah, I'm so happy. I saw Minecraft, I have Minecraft on my phone and on my computer. I have the iPhone 13 Pro, by the way, and a MacBook Pro 2022 M2 chip. Anyways, that's not the point. The point is, that I have Animal Crossing. I mean, I have Minecraft on my phone and my computer, and I wanted to get Minecraft. I started on the Switch, and I wanted to get it. I'm gonna get it soon. I also have Minecraft. I saw Plants vs. Zombies, which my sister used to play, and I think I played once or twice. And I also saw this SpongeBob game. But I mainly wanna get Minecraft and Plants vs. Zombies. Okay, now that all my videos are unboxed, let's open up this bad boy. Just turn it on. Oh wait, we have something to unbox that we haven't unboxed. I forgot. We have the charger. I don't know. I know how Nintendo works because let me tell you. Let me tell you a story time. I had a Nintendo DS. I had like the metallic pink Nintendo DS. I used to have it. My dad got it for me for Christmas 1 year, and then I also had, my sister and I had a Nintendo SP. You know, the blue Nintendo SP. I remember when my sister and I got it, went to the game store, and my mom and my dad bought it for us. And we had like, we had this Froggy game, we had a That's So Raven game, we also had a Lizzie McGuire game. That was my favorite thing, the Nintendo SP. The Nintendo SP, me and my sister used to share the Nintendo SP, but the Nintendo was Nintendo DS, the Nintendo DS, like the metallic pink one, was all mine. The DS was only mine, all mine. But Nintendo SP, my sister and I used to share. I will upload pictures of both Nintendos so you can see what I'm talking about. If you are new, if you don't know what I'm talking about, like you're not a gamer, or you're like early 2000s, or I don't know, you don't know what I'm talking about, because you were probably too young when they came out, or you weren't even born yet, I will post pictures right here so you can see what I'm talking about. Okay, let's do this video first, because I'm hungry. Anyways, I have, this is the charger, so yeah. Oh, I like this charger, it's pretty cute. So this is the charger. I like this charger, really nice. Okay, so now let's power on this bad boy. Let's turn it on. Oh my god! Okay, I'm gonna show you guys. I should have put that, using my bigger, like, I should have used, oh my god, should have used my bigger tripod and put it in front of me so you guys can see my Nintendo screen. Oh my god, guys, I don't know if that's, is that, can I, let me see. Wait, guys, give me a second. Okay, give me a second, let me try something. Let me try something. Okay, guys. Wait, guys, this is, okay, guys, wait. Wait, guys, let me move. Oh my god, wait, guys. Let me move some stuff around. Okay, guys, I think we're now good to go. Okay, guys, I think we're now good to go. So, gosh, I'm gonna, okay, great. I'm gonna choose English. Oh, where is the letter A? Oh my gosh, where's the A? Okay, I chose English. Oh my god, guys. Okay, let me move this around. Guys, okay, here. Chose English. Now, where do I live? Okay. Okay, I'm gonna choose America. I'll leave the Americas, but I'm still gonna choose it. Okay. Okay, I have to connect to the internet. That's my dad's internet, so we're gonna connect to it. I've seen videos, so I kinda know. And my brother has a Switch, like I said, so I kinda know how to. I haven't played directly with the Switch. I've played with his, like, controllers. Play directly with the Switch. Okay, guys. Sorry. This. Okay, it's connecting to the intro. What? Okay. Let me enter the password. I don't know. have to connect to the internet. So, okay, Trump to connect to the internet, guys. Can I show? Is there a show button? Okay, this one. I hope it connects, guys. Oh my god, can I do that later? Okay, guys, I'll do that later. I don't have time right now. I'll do that later, I don't have time right now. Can I put Miami? My brother lives in Miami, it's the same time zone as where I live. I live in Santo Domingo, but I don't know. Okay, Toronto is the same time zone as where I live. So yeah, it's the same time zone. But I'm gonna use Toronto. The same time zone as where I live. Wait, what day is it? Okay, it's month. Wait, 2020? Oh my gosh. No, it's 20. Oh yeah, it's 27th. Okay, 27th. It is. Yeah. 27th. Wait, no. 11th, right? And what month? Uh-huh. Yes. I don't know what time it is. Oh my god. It's annoying. Let me guys check. 10:39. Wow, I'm so late. Princess Peach, I love her, she's my favorite. Okay. Wait, no. Wait, guys. Okay, no. Wait, guys, I'm gonna. I'm doing this off camera because it's so hard for me. That's my name, Chantal. So yeah, I don't think I have a Nintendo account. Don't think I do, so later. I only have one, because this is my Nintendo Switch. So yeah, I'm a grown up, so I don't need parental controls. Okay, home button. So I don't have any games here. So yeah, guys, this is my Nintendo Switch. So yeah, guys, that was my Nintendo Switch. So I hope you guys love the unboxing. If you guys in the setup, if you guys want to see my videos like this, give this video a humongous thumbs up. Subscribe down below, second part of the hashtag #JackieSquad. Comment down below, hashtag #JackieSquad, give me part of my next shout out. Turn on your hashtag post notifications so you won't miss any of my videos. Follow my socials, there will be some on the screen. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!